Hey there, friends. Thanks for checking in at the range today on a cold and windy Michigan winter, but I had to get out the Beretta APX Centurion. I picked this up about a week ago. I'm pretty impressed with what it offers so far. This is selling for right around the mid 300s. I saw on average about $360. It does come with two 15 round mags, three grip modules. I like the one that is in the case where they ship with, 3.7 inch barrel, a pick rail, and a trigger that I am measuring right at 6 pounds with a pretty short reset. Kind of fat slide. It weighs 33¾ ounces loaded. But let me go ahead and take a few shots here and we'll check it out. All right, I noticed I shot a little low at first, but that's all right. It does have an ambidextrous slide stop, 3-dot metal sights. The slide serrations is what the APX is known for. You can see right there, it goes all the way across the slide. It's kind of cool. It was unique when it first came out. Now the APX models are very well known. Initially, this was a $500, $525 gun, and it has dropped in cost over time. The takedown is a little strange. I showed that on my table review, but I think the more I do it, it'll get a little easier. I like the grip texturing. The gun really does feel nice. Now, the compact model, the APX compact, has a 13 round mag. This has a 15 round mag, offers 3-finger contact and a pretty nice shooter. It is pretty smooth. I consider the APX Centurion a mid-size pistol, similar to a SIG P320X compact, a FNS 9C, a CZ P10S, right around that class, but quite a bit cheaper than all of those three that I just mentioned. Let's try one-handed here. Yeah, I'm shooting this a bit low. I'm not sure if the target is watchable from your angle, but I am shooting a bit low, a little bit all over the target, but it is windy. I don't know if the sound's coming through, but it is windy and it is cold out here, but no excuses. I'm shooting a little bit low. I backed up a little bit with the Centurion. I'm gonna raise that front sight just a hair and see if I do any better. Yeah, so far I'm thinking that's what is working for me, at least this time out. Let's see if the APX Centurion will charge when forcing a mag. That time it didn't, and that time it did. Most polyframe striker fire guns will charge. How about a limp wrist test? The APX Centurion passed the limp wrist test. So there it is, Beretta APX Centurion. I'm kind of all over the place with it right now, but we'll see as I get more experience with this handgun if I could tighten it up a little bit. Overall, pretty happy with it. Fed, fired, ejected, everything just fine. And for $360 on average at your local gun store, I think it's a pretty good deal. If you like videos like this, please subscribe and share. I always appreciate the thumbs up button. Thanks for watching, and you guys be safe.